Now let us discuss about blocks with parameters. Parameters is nothing but passing the value to the block. So how we can do it? So suppose we have a method called myBlock, and let us put inside method and yield, let us say 55, or let us say 5, end. So now what we are doing, yield means we are executing the code inside the block and we are passing the value 5. So now let us my block, and first we should have to catch this value. This main function is passing the value 5 to the block, so first we should have to catch this. To catch this, you should have to place this inside it like I or anything. So now we are getting it as an integer inside the blocks. These two vertical bars are under the backspace in your keyboard. Let us put, and this is a block, and we have collected, let us say, interpolation and I. Now let us save it, execute it. See here, inside the method, as soon as this comes, this method is calling inside the method, yielding with this is passing the value also, and we are collecting it as an integer and printing out. So this is about my blocks, like blocks with arguments. Hope you understood, and we'll be seeing example for understanding this argument better in the next video.